Well, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Keep up.
I am.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Tunnel. You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled things before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. That matter? She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. When you scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! We're just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, you run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights.
Down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Mm-hmm.
So far, so good.
Gotta be the fucking firefly.
Get through here.
Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Here we go.
man.
Shh. Through here, come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
What?
It was too damn close, Tess. It better be worth it, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way? Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Hang on now. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Load on up. Let's go.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It works. A little wild. What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
No. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Thank you.
These guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what yours been pushing to do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you're not looking, you gotta hide. That's how it works.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. boy. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Give her a hand. Let's go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Got away from
you. Oh boy.
Oh,
took it out. Stay with the girl.
Hey!
right, come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. See? Doing all right? Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
I was thinking.
After we get back, you can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's someone alive to meet. Meet us at the drop.
It's gonna be fine.
quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, see him.
Shit. Cuff almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. out of this. Come on.
Shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Thank you.
get over the truck.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
On your shoe.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Time to go to work.
Let's do this.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Look, stay close to me.
It's an old museum.
Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.